दुबई में जहां भी ये मैच है वहां पे बोलिंग फर्स्ट इज गोइंग टू बी अ बिग थिंग.
Yeah, potentially. I think it'll just get easier as the night wears on, right? Batting gets easier, but to me, this Pakistan team is super exciting. I've got to say that's why I'm looking forward to this match because suddenly you look at the last jo pichle 12 mahine the, someone like a Mohammad Rizwan. I mean, I think he's actually one of the best players going across the globe at the moment. Arguably the best keeper batsman that is around in terms of impact, sheer impact for a team, utmost confidence. I think someone like Mohammad Rizwan for me it brings so much. Then you've got a Shahin Shah Afridi with the ball. Obviously, Babar Azam for me, you know, he's just brilliant to watch as well. But then I think this time, Pakistan also has a nice blend of experience and youth.